Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to show you how you can activate phishing protection on Windows 11. So you need to turn on this option. You need to activate this protection. So nowadays there are some cybercrime keep advanced and a protection on your system is a must. You need to turn on your Windows security, Windows Defender, and don't forget to turn on smart screen. And also there is one protection that you need to activate is phishing protection. So let's start by click on Windows Windows security shield, this one on your system tray. Here you can click on a app browse and browser control. Here there is a reputation based protection. These settings protect your device from malicious or potentially unwanted ad files and website. So you can click on reputation based protection setting in order to break down. Make sure check apps and files is on, smart screen for Microsoft Edge is on, and this is the phishing protection. When you sign into Windows using a password, help protect your password from malicious app and sites. This one you have to turn on. So you can check this box like warn me about malicious app and sites and automatically collect website or app content when additionally analysis is needed to help identify security threats. So you can check this box also. And you can consider to check this box, warn me about password use and warn me about unsafe password storage. So here, this is phishing protection. Help to protect your password from malicious app and sites. Feel free to try. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to comment, like, and subscribe. Also click the text button below. See you in the next video.